is Damon. Today we're going to make a very simple but delicious dessert. It is called peach graham cake. But before that, let me show you how we started this business. Way back in 2007, my mommy worked for a marketing company as a sales agent. Until in the year 2010, she got pregnant to my eldest brother. Her doctor advised her to stop driving. It's not good for her to get very tired to traveling. So when she stopped working in the field, she practiced dessert. At first, she was just baking and making good dishes for our family occasions. Until by the word of mouth, good comments, mom and grandma took it to the next level by selling it to the big stores and groceries. Now that you know how we started, let's begin making this peach graham cake. And now for the ingredients, 1 pack of crushed graham crackers, 2 bars of melted butter, 2 packs of all-purpose cream, 1 small can condensed milk, 1 can peach hull cut into wedges. Mix ko na. Pero di ko. Sana hindi matapon. Siya na yung sa-isay. Then, lightly press it in the container. Let it chill second. And combine all-purpose cream and condensed milk to another mixing bowl. Okay. Ito din na yun. Okay. Good crushed graham cracker already. Pour on the sweetened cream and peaches on top of it. And refrigerate.
Go.
This is our finished product. New baked peach graham cake.